is Sarka. The committee is International Court of Justice. Topic is Russia versus Ukraine. And my vice chairs are Jake Moskowitz, Colin Garcia, and not featured is Michael McDonald. So a little bit about myself. I'm a fourth year philosophy and political science major. I'm hoping to go to law school in the next couple years. Particular interests there are administrative and constitutional law, but still exploring. In my free time, I like to go to concerts, hang out with these guys. I really like comedy shows and going record shopping, that kind of thing. Jake, about you?
I'm a second year. I'm studying computer science, cognitive science, and psychology. Hopefully want to get into artificial intelligence with that, but I don't know how I'm going to get there yet. In my free time, I love to run, rock climb, go to concerts in the area, often with these guys, and that's about it.
I've seen him run once.
I'm Colin. I'm a fourth year math and computer science double major. I'm going to be working as a software engineer next year in San Francisco. One of my passions, though, is teaching, and I eventually want to become a teacher. I taught multivariable calculus at Berkeley last year. In my free time, I like to play guitar, act, watch movies, and write.
The reason why I chose Russia versus Ukraine is I have a particular interest in Putin's super presidency. I think it's a pretty rare phenomenon in international relations today. And also, Putin's he's this really theatrical person, and that's sort of the dynamic of committee. And also, I just really like Soviet Union history, both like pre and post democracy. So it offers for a lot of those intellectual interests for me. So lastly, just a couple pieces of advice for you while you're taking these next couple weeks to prepare for conference. I know in the topic synopsis, and God bless you guys for writing those, it's not easy, so definitely email us if you have any questions. But I know we asked you to take an initial position or ruling on the case, and I just want to let you know that you're going to change your opinions a lot when we see witnesses, they give their testimonies, and you're able to ask questions and probe a little bit more. So I would definitely prepare for both.